Back with me this morning from Aldoro Resources is Joshua Letcher. Joshua, good morning.
Good morning.
I see you've had the results in Joshua here from the second drill hole at VC1. Talk us through what we're learning. How have the results come back?
Yeah, it's very exciting. So going back to the first hole as well, so getting almost 2 meters there of nickel sulfides, and then the second hole hitting, you know, 5 meters is pretty impressive, pretty exciting. XRF gun on site has confirmed nickel, copper, and we should have those cores in the lab getting assayed pretty quick.
And this latest hole, the second hole, what was it designed to test?
So we're just testing the VC1 target. So the first hole was in the centre, now we're going south. So there'll be one more hole further south, and then we'll go over to the northern side. The wet weather sort of limits the drill rig, so we're going in this direction first, and then we'll swap over to the next.
Are you awaiting an EM contractor to arrive on site?
Yeah, so with the downhole surveys, you need two holes, and then we can do a downhole EM. Basically, what we'll be looking for is looking north and looking south of the target. So looking south, we should see the larger intersection that we've just hit. And then we want to look north and see if we can see a larger potential there as well before we drill.
So remind us then, where are you as far as planning for this third hole?
Yeah, so the guys have packed up the first hole. They've cleaned second hole. They've cleaned all that up, and now they're mobilizing to the third hole site. So they should start drilling pretty quickly. Hopefully next week we'll have another announcement. Try to keep one coming every week.
What's your view as to how this program's unfolding? Is it meeting expectations?
I think it's probably above expectations at the moment. Getting the first two holes, getting two intersections. I'm pretty confident on the other ones now. And then we've got, you know, the ML10 recently has given us another two drill-ready targets with really good conductance. So we're quite excited to go to VC3 and start progressing through the other targets as well. And then with the raise that we've just done, so we've got another 2.4 million to get a second rig on site. So it's going to be quite exciting, speed up the process of the drilling, a lot of news flow. It's going to be a nice next few months.
And I remember, Joshua, the last time you and I spoke, we were talking a bit about the new lithium acquisitions, the new land holding. Any updates for us on this front?
Yeah, so we've got the Windamara, we've got expanded that to the Wymondoo area, and then we've also got a Niobe area as well. So all look quite promising, a lot of historical work that's been compiled now. So we should have some announcements coming out over the next couple of months, and also some groundwork being done as well with some assay results for initial stage for those projects. So that's looking quite good as well.
Very good. Joshua, thanks for your time. Good to get an update.
Thanks very much, Andrew.